Good morning. Let's talk about our backyard weeds. Do you know that these weeds are actually herbs and has a lot of medicinal properties in them? So today, we will talk about one such widely growing herb, that is purslane. These tiny little herbs are very rich in omega-3 fatty acids and vitamin A. These herbs can be added in our daily diet in salads, chutneys, pakoras, parathas, sabzis, and curries. Purslane is also known as hogweed or pigweed. Here are the regional names as used in India for you to follow. Purslane is a succulent plant. The stems, leaves and flowers are all edible. These herbs are good for your heart, kidney, gallbladder, lungs, and it helps prevent autism and ADHD. It also serves as an antiseptic to cuts and burns. So today we will show you how to prepare a simple and nutritious salad using purslane. In a bowl, we take 1 cup of half-sliced cherry tomatoes, 1 cup of diced cucumbers, 1/2 cup of diced bell peppers, 1/4 cup of diced red onions, 1 tablespoon of chopped cilantro, 1/4 cup of the purslane leaves, 1/4 cup of diced oranges. For the vinaigrette, we'll need 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1/4 cup of orange juice, 1 tablespoon of olive oil. And to it, we add some salt, sugar and pepper to taste. Sugar is optional. Close the lid and give it a good shake till it blends very well. And then pour into the salad and mix it up well. You can also add in any spices of your choice like green chilies, chili powder, red chili flakes, and even chaat masala, and your nutritious and healthy salad is ready to be served simply as salad or as a side with any protein of your choice. Hope this video was helpful to you and you found some information about our backyard weeds. We will be back with more series of the Indian sorrel or the yellowwood sorrel that's found here and the lamb quarters or batua saag as we call in India. Please subscribe, like and share to my channel, that's Haldi Bakes and Cooks. And your suggestions and comments are always welcome. That will help me boost my channel up. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.